Bone crushes, I keep real close, I got the skill for this. On my back, the flyers closed, looking ill as shit. Transactions illegitimate, cause life is still a bitch. And then you die, but for now, life. What's up, guys? Today I'm gonna be checking out Jay-Z's Reasonable Doubt album, which was released June 25th, 1996. And yeah, I have no idea what to expect. I've heard The Evils, I heard that song, Devils, The Evils, I think it's called The Evils, and I might have heard Brooklyn's Finest. I'm gonna have to check and see after I get through like a couple of the first two tracks, but yeah, I'm pretty excited for this one. Apparently it's very good, like I've heard great things about it. Pretty interested in seeing what it has to offer, and I don't know, I'm really excited to see what Jay-Z has to offer. I'm not sure if I'm gonna go like deeper into his catalog. Maybe I'll check out his next album and that's it, but the only reason being said is because I've heard some things concerning Jay-Z and the Illuminati and whatnot, and I'm not trying to get nowhere near involved in any of that, so I will check out his debut album, but yeah, I can't say for sure if I'm gonna continue like going into his catalog, but yeah, got track number one, Can't Knock the Hustle, the first single featuring Mary J. Blige. So we got a music video for it, and yeah, without further ado, let's go ahead and check it out. Let me full screen and volume at 100. Should have done that before, but let's go. Track number
one. Yo, Keish, he in there right now. You know what he doing? What's up?
I say we going in there and bust the cap in his lying, cheating ass. We going in there to bust his cap or what? He's playing you, girl. He is playing you.
I said
he's playing. Wow. Okay, they really just started shooting. Okay, I'm liking this vibe already. And then Mary J on the
yo, I'm making short-term goals when the weather falls. Yes, put away the leathers and put ice on the gold. Chili with enough bell money to free a big willy. High stakes, I got more at stake than filling. Shopping sprees, copping three. Deuce Beaver, IS's, fully loaded, yes. Bouncing in the next Luca. Tire smoke like Buddha. 50 G's to the crap shooter. Niggas can't fade me. Chrome stocks beaming. Through my peripheral, I see you scheming. Stop dreaming, I leave your body steaming. Niggas are fiending, what's the meaning? I'm leaning on any nigga intervening with the sound of my money machine.
Okay, yo, he's pretty nice flow wise.
I'm one of the best niggas that done it. Six digits and running. Y'all niggas don't want it. I got the Godfather flow, the Don Juan DeMarco. Swear to God, don't get it fucked up.
Okay. Yo, this dude. Okay, I mean, I've always known him to be like a great lyricist, but flow as well. He's pretty nice.
State where I drop my sling. I'm deep in the south, kicking up top game. Bouncing on the highway, switching four lanes. Screaming through the sunroof, money ain't a thing. The worst fear confirmed. Me and my fam roll tight like the firm. Getting down for life, shrag. You better learn why I play with fire, you burn. We get together like a choir to acquire what we desire. We do dirt like worms, produce G's like sperm. To legs spread like germs. I got extensive holes with expensive.
Yo, this
and
dude
I
is
sit
nice.
My wines and spit venters. Close, but you don't know. Yeah, cause you can't knock the hustle.
But until the ladies say I'm the one who's crazy, that's the way I'm making it be.
She can't knock the hustle.
I'm just trying to get mine. I don't have the time to knock the hustle for me.
Yeah, y'all niggas lunching, punching the clock. My function is to make munch and lay back munching. Sipping Remy on the rocks, my crew. Something to watch, nothing to stop. Unstoppable scheme on the ice. I gotta hot your crew. I gotta let you niggas know the time like my bottle. My motto.
Okay.
Stack rocks like Colorado.
Damn,
water walking champagne. Crystals by the bottle. It's a damn shame what you're not, though. Me, slick like a gato, fucking Jay-Z. My pops knew exactly what he did when he made me. Try to get a nut and he got a nut and what? Straight bananas, can a nigga
See me, got the US Open, advantage jigger, served like Sampras. Play fake rappers like a campus, the Tigra. Son, you're too eager. You ain't having it? Good, me either. Let's get together and make this whole world believers, huh? At my arraignment, screaming, all us blacks got is sports and entertainment. Until we even, leaving, as long as I'm breathing. Can't knock the way your nigga
like
eating. Fuck you even.
Taking out this time.
What the? Oh, that they. Wow. I'm lost on that music video, but overall the song was amazing. Yeah, this was definitely a classic song. I definitely enjoyed it. The beat, Mary J on the hook, and everything about it was just smooth. His flow and lyricism, I was kind of expecting him, like, lyrically to be, like, one of the greats, like, when I first heard him, but, flow, I don't ever recall him, like, having such a good flow, but apparently he has that down pack, so, yeah, I'm way more excited for this album than I was previously going into it, I can say that now, but, yeah, this was definitely a dope song, Can't Knock the Hustle, and if you guys enjoyed my reaction to it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and comment down below what other tracks, albums, or movies I should check out next time, and until then, much love, stay safe, and peace out.